Howdy, my name is Taylor Thomas, and my paper, as the name implies, attempts to retrieve the ethics of grace in Paul Tillich's theology. The point here is not to clarify just what Paul Tillich meant by grace, but to actually point out the reality that, on my view, grace has always attempted to do something more than just answer tricky doctrinal problems within Christianity, and that, actually, everyone can use a little bit of grace, whether or not they are a Christian.